Now, on to launching a cluster. It's better to use the advanced options so you have more control over the nodes in the cluster. You can choose which applications you want installed on the cluster. Let's just stick with Hadoop and Hive for now. You won't be doing any additional configuration, so skip this part. But do read up on configuration in the future, as the default settings, such as the block size, might not fit your needs. But do read up on the configuration in the future, as the default settings, such as the block size, might not fit your needs. Here, you can add steps that the cluster will run when it's created. You can have the cluster terminate itself after all the steps are completed. This is a convenient way to run a bunch of analysis jobs without having a permanent cluster. For now, we'll leave this unchecked since we want to keep the cluster around for a bit. Next, you can add nodes to the cluster. The master node doesn't need much computation power, so this can be a smaller, less expensive instance. Amazon suggests you should use an M1.large instance. The core nodes are used to store and process data. You need to create enough core nodes to store your input data, taking into account the replication factor. By default, replication factor is 3 for a cluster of 10 or more nodes, 2 for a cluster of 4 to 9 nodes, and 1 for a cluster with 3 or fewer nodes. For now, just choose 2 M3.xlarge instances, just the default setting. Task nodes are used solely for processing data. You won't use any now, so leave this at 0 and continue with the setup. You should point the logging directory to a folder on your S3 bucket. Then continue on. Finally, continue without a private key or choose one you've used previously and still around on your computer. You can use this key to SSH into the cluster instances later. Now create the cluster. After a few minutes, it'll be ready. You can add more core and task nodes here by clicking resize. You run jobs on the cluster by adding steps through here. This is what you'll be doing next.